Steve. She's waving to you. Wave back.
Flies about 100 miles an hour. It actually will do highway speeds on the road.
Aircraft to test hot weather.
Comments. with several different types of engines.
Right now, you're about to see why.
Next week, you may be able to attempt a relay.
But the boys are out of the game.
the real Greg Kutz, who is in the airplane, who runs the Sky Country Lodge in Asheville, Alabama, in the Northeast Appalachian foothills. How about that? He locked him in. Give it up for Greg Kutz
and the Alabama boys. Yeah.
Well, we've got something else going right now. Matt Youngkin's finished with his hour.